calculations, decimal. Mental math, times tables, 4 times 4 equals 16, 11 times 6 equals 66, addition, 85 plus 65 equals 150, subtraction, 83 minus 55 equals 28. Division, 33 divided by 3 equals 11. Square numbers, square of 5 equals 25. Square root of 25 equals 5. The cube of 5 equals 125. Cube root of 125 equals 5. Decimal addition, 26,1 plus 11 equals 37,1. Decimal subtraction, 28,1 minus 15,3 equals 12,8. Decimal multiplication, 0,3 times 0,02 equals 0,0006. Decimal division, 0,3 divided by 0,2 equals 1,5. Decimal division, you multiply both by 10 to make them whole numbers. So 0,3 becomes 3 and 0,2 equals 2, which is equal to 1,5. Fraction addition, 4 over 10 plus 8 over 20, find the lowest common multiple. 8 over 20 plus 8 over 20 equals 16 over 20 equals 4 over 5. Fraction subtraction, 5 over 16 minus 1 over 4, find the lowest common multiple. 5 over 16 minus 4 over 16 equals 1 over 16. Fraction multiplication, 1 over 4 times 1 over 8 equals 1 over 32. Fraction division, 1 over 4 divided by 1 over 8 equals 1 over 4 times 8 over 1 equals 8 over 4 equals 2. Remember to change your division sign and replace it with the multiplication sign. And divert squares, square roots, and decimals. Round off to 2 decimals. Square root of 6 plus the square root of 12. Use your calculator, equals 5,9135913358. If you round it off to 2 decimals, it is equal to 5,91. Now we have the square root of 6 and you times it by the square root of 12, equals 8,485281374. Rounded to 2 decimals equals 8,49. 6 to the power of 2, x to the power of 2, plus 12 to the power of 2, x to the power of 2 equals 36x to the power of 2, plus 12 times 12 is 144. X to the power of 2. They are like terms, so you can add them. Equals 180 x to the power of 2. In brackets, 6 to the power of 2x, close brackets, open brackets, 12 to the power of 2x, close brackets, equals 6 to the power of 2 equals 36x, times 12 to the power of 2 equals 144. And x, and you multiply 36 times 144 equals 5184, and x times x equals x to the power of 2. Cubes, cube roots, and decimals. Round off to 2 decimals. The cube root of 8 plus the cube root of 27. Just look at the principle first. 2 plus 3 equals 5. Now we have the cube root of 8, x to the power of 3, times the cube root of 27, x to the power of 3, equals 2x times 3x equals 6x to the power of 2. The cube root of 64x to the power of 3, in brackets, the cube root of 27 plus the cube root of 125. We close brackets. We're first going to simplify our brackets. 64x to the power of 3, the cube is 4x, and the cube root of 27 is 3, and the cube root of 125 is 5. Equals 4x times 8 equals 32x. Cubes, cube roots, and decimals round off to 2 decimals. Cube root of 10 plus the cube root of 11 equals, you can work all calculations using a calculator, equals 4,37841,4781. Rounded to 2 decimals equals 4,38. Cube root of 10x to the power of 3 times the cube root of 11x to the power of 3 equals 4,37841,4781 x to the power of 2. Rounded off, 4,38 x to the power of 2. Cube root of 64x to the power of 3 equals 4x. And then you multiply it with the cube root of 28 plus the cube root of 12, which equals to 5,32601,7457, which is equal to 21,30406983, and this is also equal to 21,30 x if we round it off to 2 decimals.